From Manila, sa pagpalabas.
Po. Bali, ang Neo Angono is a contemporary art in based in Angono, Rizal. And we are the host in the SIPAF Solidarity International Performance Art Festival for this year, 2019. And we are welcoming you here in Angono, Rizal.
Thank you.
So,
how long
will you stay? One night, and tomorrow we'll come back.
Thank you.
Salamat. Salamat. Sama kayo sa amin.
Salamat po.
It's difficult to find it nowadays. So,
okay, the ice cream.
The bicycle.
You need a bicycle?
Ice cream with the bicycle.
Ice cream with the bicycle?
Yes. Ah. Because it's around.
Okay.
Mm. Maybe binatog.
With
sidecar or only but?
I see.
Maybe we can
find.
We are complete now, so can we have a short meeting, ma'am, lady? Let's go. No, first please.
Woman president of the group, and we are now 15 years. Neo Angono was established on April 2004 here in Angono, and we are the voice of contemporary art here in Angono Rizal, because Angono is very traditional in terms of their art. They just mostly is more on tradition and culture. The artists here, and then we start the contemporary art here, and then I'll introduce to you the group and welcome here in Angono.
Okay, thank you.
Well, this is Michael Mael de Guzman. He is a introduce yourself.
I'm Michael. I'm a painter, performance artist, actor, Indian.
Okay, next. Sir.
Chab.
I'm Abraham Chab Gonzalez. I'm a member of the Neo Angono Artist Collective. And I've been a part of last year, SIPAF,
yes.
I'm a gallery staff in the Jan Tour. Thank you.
The founder.
He's the founder of Neo Angono.
The art. Again, I'm Rembrandt.
Yeah.
Bokolan, visual artist, sometimes filmmaker, sometimes a sound artist.
Okay.
So, yeah, that's what I do. But I also cook. We own the restaurant.
Oh, nice. So, first time here, Angono City. So thank you for the Angono Artist Association. Thank you. I was born and raised in Osaka, Japan. But my parents have a roots to. Actually, my father came to from Okinawa, and my mother was born in Osaka. And my mother's mother, grandmother, came from Okinawa. Located south part of Japan, countries, it consists of some archipelagos. and have different culture. And also, Okinawa was once an independent kingdom. And about 400 years ago, our motherland was conquered by Japanese.
Yeah.
And also, that colonized situation was continuing till now.
Mm.
So my mother and father, actually father and mother was activists about protesting them. And I also participated in that kind of social conference, but Japanese have no ears to hear our opinions and thoughts. And for example, United Nations recognizing our people of Ryukyu as indigenous people, but Japanese government don't accept that suggestion. And also, Japanese government and the U.S. Military tend to build a new military bases in Okinawa. Now,
I am a founder of Asia Tokyo Performance Art Festival, started in 1998. And now I'm no longer the director. So the work has transferred to the younger generation. And my coming here to the Philippines is not the first time, but first time in Agono. I know many artists in my generation, like Santi Bose.
Santi Bose.
He passed away already. Alvin Riavelo. Video crews, all these people are among my Southeast Asian friends in SIPAF, organized by Yuan Molo Okapo since the first time. And last time was 2012 in Santiago City. So I'm happy to come back to the Philippines. Thank you.
Welcome.
My name is Rafi Ashensi, you guys can just call me Taya. I'm a young artist in Thailand, and I'm starting performance in around maybe 2017. And right now I have a chance to meet Sir Boyet in Germany during the art festival, like several months ago, and I got invited here to do performance again. And I am really appreciated, like, thank you so much that I still have many things to learn, and I really appreciate that you guys have been here to learn things from you guys, from like a lot of experienced artists, and thank you.
I don't know who I am.
Thank you.
sorry.
Sean, for the past 2 years, wait up, naghihintay ng himala sa gabi. For 730 nights, I wanted to make love with you. And so you're enjoying every minute of you, ganba? Tuwang-tuwa ako, pinaglalasahan ang mga bakla. And you're enjoying every minute of you. Okay lang naman sa akin kung hindi mo ako mag-tuhin.
Thank you. artist mula sa iba't ibang bansa na nagkaisa kasama ng buong mundo, may nagaganap din kung ganito na pagtitipon sa iba't ibang public space. Ang pagpublikong likor po ay para sa atin. Tayo po lahat ay dapat makinabang itong public space na ito. Mula po sa SIPAF, yung Solidarity in Performance Art at lahat ng mga nakisa, urban sculptures, salamat po at marami sa inyong lahat sa inyong mapanonood. Hanggang sa susunod po ang taon. Salamat po.